Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the press conference with Team Japan with Coach Norio Sasaki. Just before we start the press conference, make sure you're waiting for the microphone to ask your question. And once you have the microphone, introduce yourself and say your media outlet. So just to start, Norio, can you just share your thoughts about this game, the tournament itself, and what's coming next for Japan for the next couple of years?
You have a lot of questions.
In this
tournament, this is the first press conference I'm giving in the defeat, so please don't boo me.
Well,
my players worked really hard at each match, and they did very well in the tournament against the U.S., which is an excellent team. At the beginning, we didn't do very well, but until the end of the game, for the supporters who were back in Japan, and for the supporters in the stand, we worked hard, and also there were a lot of supporters who were cheering on the States, and we wanted to give a more respectable game for the fans in the United States, but we kept running, and I hope that you will excuse us because we kept running until the end of the game. And in this tournament, 4 years ago, Japan won the championship, won the title, and that really gave rise to the movement of the women's soccer in Japan. And now we came this far to the final, and for the girls in Japan, that I hope that this will lead to playing soccer ball, kicking soccer ball in Japan. And we are very proud, and with the players, with this pride, we'll go back to Japan. Congratulations to the U.S. team, which was excellent. And in this tournament, I like to express my appreciation to the people in Canada who organized this tournament. It was an excellent event. Thank you very much.
Now we open the floor for questions, so we can start here.
What would you say is the difference between this U.S. team and the U.S. team from 2011?
もう攻撃にしても守備にしても非常に特に守備の部分については素晴らしい成長があったと思いますしまた細かいセットプレーなども緻密なサッカーをですね展開された中で非常に相対的な状況を見れば今日我々にとって勝ち得るパーセントは少なかったのかなと思いますしかし立ち上がりの中でやはりもっともっと接戦することによって
We should have really challenged more closely, and we could have caused trouble to the U.S. if we worked hard at the beginning, and we could have had an opportunity. But the U.S. team who came to the final, they were excellent, and congratulations to the U.S. team.
まあ、前半早いうちにまあ2枚使うという起用になりましたが、あの辺の交代のそれぞれの意図をちょっと
What do you think is of the points in that gameplay?
まあ、あれだけの点数差がついたので、もういずれにしても、なんとか1点をという思いの中でやっていかなきゃいけないという境地にありましたので、そういう意味では攻撃的な要素ということを捉えするために変更しました。
And that is why, I put in the substitute.
Okay. Go ahead.
プリンヨキの原です。お疲れ様でした。
は
い、まあ立ち上がりのところ本当
に
の勢い相手の勢いっていうのは、
U.S. team had a momentum and it was probably more than you expected. The fierce attack was more than expected. And also, at the set pieces, the U.S. team probably had analyzed how Japan defends in the set pieces. Is that what the impression you had that the U.S. had analyzed? Well, at the beginning, at the start, the U.S. Had momentum, but in the final. held in the Olympics and also in the 2011, they also had this momentum at the beginning, so we were prepared for that.
And
I don't know if they had analyzed our set pieces, but they had good ideas and they were successful.
Well,
I thought it's strange that the number 10 was way back, so we went from, well, I tried to tell them, but they couldn't hear me. And of course, the players felt that, but at the beginning, I think that they did very well, and they, the players couldn't sense that coming. So I think this is because there was a difference in terms of the capability.
Mr. Sasaki, could you speak about your impressions of number 10, Carly Lloyd? She scored both goals in the Olympic final.
Excuse me, can you repeat the question just with the microphone? No, we cannot hear your question. Just can you repeat the question?
Mr. Sasaki, could you give us your impressions of Lloyd, number 10? She scored both goals in the Olympic final in 2012 and then three goals today.
Ms. Lloyd, well, she always does this to us. In London, she scored two goals, and today she scored three goals, so we are a bit embarrassed. But she's an excellent player, so I really respect her and admire her, and she deserves the Golden Ball Award, and congratulations to her.
From Nikkei newspaper. So this is the result, but in the last half, you really showed a very assertive play. And what have you taken out of this game? And I think Ms. Yobuchi played very well as well. What was your feeling?
Well,
this game. Is not the only one that I would say that FIFA women's football, our team came here as the defender, and we really had the pride to play in this. And I think that the fact is a great thing that we can take out of this tournament. And for the players, the seniors and also the young players, they had an opportunity to play on the pitch. And it was a great game that we can use for the further development of our team, and we needed to power up. And having this United States team that has such a wonderful array of players, and we needed to study and develop our tactics or the strategies to battle against them. And of course, the soccer as a whole, we'll need to really target the United States team as the greatest, and then we have to overcome them. And I think it's the last half you showed the better play closer to the level of the United States. And what would you say that you are going to do in the future? And also, I'd like to get what you are thinking after this game. And do you actually feel that you left everything on the pitch, and you feel that sort of is the feeling of emptiness after doing everything you could? I feel that it's the fact that we lost because the United States played those set pieces successfully, but it's we needed to really look back and analyze on the fact that we lost with that much many points taken by them. But at the same time, we have to say that the United States have studied and it improved their set of plays. And then we needed to acknowledge that. And with that many points taken by them, we needed to put
more emphasis on attacks. And we should be more assertive and actively seeking goals. And I think I should say that it's sort of in a relative basis, we need to rethink our strategy in the game. But the players themselves, you know, from that 4-0 or 2, you know, they got it to the difference of 2 points only in the last, from that time on. And I think that we should actually appreciate that, and I should take that for our further development in our game. If they had given up, there was a possibility that we could have lost many more points. But it's, we, after those many points taken by them initially, we came back to a certain degree. So I think it, of course, it doesn't mean that we had enough. We needed to really power up our games from now on.
お疲れ様です。日本の原田です。原田浩樹です。ちょっと今終わったばっかりで話がちょっと早いかもしれませんが、来年にはオリンピックがありまして、まあ年明けには早々に予選があるわけなんですが、佐々木監督ご自身、その予選、もし本戦に対してどのように取り組んでいくのか、まあ、契約の問題もありますけど、どのような意欲を持っていらっしゃるのか、またその戦い方、どういうなんか今プランがありましたらちょっとお聞かせいただ
けますか。戦いの中のプランという部分では、
in terms of the plan, game plan, we have some more time to get ready for that. But only two teams from Asia can go to the Olympics. But we came so far to the final. But I can say that the preliminary will be a tough game, although we made the final. But the players know that it's going to be a tough game. But we need to take some time to think about it.
これで日本のサッカー終わったわけではない。
This is not the end of the soccer in Japan. Of course, we will work hard, prepare to go to Rio in the Olympics, and also East Asia Cup
is going to be held in less than a month.
So actually, we need to start the preparation tomorrow.And we need to keep challenging, and I will come up with the plan and prepare calmly. And I love those girls, and I really want to continue to play with those girls. But I cannot just make that decision, so I need to take some time to think about it and prepare for the next stages.
CyberFlashGold.com. Mr. Sasaki, you've played a number of teams, the likes of Holland, Switzerland, Cameroon, that are emerging in international women's soccer. Your thoughts, being at the top end of international women's soccer, where the international women's game is going for you and how much more challenging it makes it for your country to compete at the top level?
本当に初出場というチームと4カ国で戦ったんですけれども、本当に前線には個性豊かな能力の高い選手がやはり多くなってきましたし、組織的にも非常にアバウトではなくて組織的になってきたということから、我々は本当に緻密にやれども、やはりまだ体力的な要素、そういった個の質というものの中では、だんだん
issue, but I think there is a less and less a difference between these teams in the individual capabilities. And with these first-timers, we narrowly won all those games. But I can anticipate that the games will become tougher and tougher because the level of all the teams in the world is getting up.
So we need to
work on the preciseness of our technical skills, and otherwise our ranking might go down. And so we need to prepare so that that won't happen.
And
well, we made the final, and women's soccer in Japan is getting a lot of attention back in Japan. And I hope that more and more girls will be attracted to soccer, and more kids will start to play so that we can bring up the basis, the foundation of soccer in Japan. And also, we need to make a good youth program so that we can foster more good players. And that is our responsibility who is involved in soccer business. In the United States, there are a lot of girls who are registered in soccer program, and that's not the case in Japan. But we need to increase the level and the quality in Japan.
Two last questions for the coach, the gentleman here, and one here. That's it.
Marcus Bieland, Eurosport. Mr. Sasaki, do you think you could have done more in the first half regarding coaching? Maybe do some substitutions earlier, or even park the bus when it was only 2-0?
そうですね。やはりセットプレー、相手の勢いというものの中で、ちょっとこう、ごたつきがあった
ので
、ただそれは言葉で、なかなかこのスタジアムではもう通じないところがありますから、そういう意味では相手の状況を見ながら、我々が采配するというよりも、やはり選手たちが感じながら対応しなければいけないというその能力が絶対必要だと思いますが、その辺をもっともっと我々が成長させてあげなきゃいけなかった。
And maybe that's where I need to really develop them further. So that is my responsibility. No, you asked another question? What was the other question?
No, last question will be
there. Oh, okay, okay. Yoshi? Yeah, yeah. すいませんね。
朝日新聞の柴田です。はい。大舞台を経験した経験豊富な選手たちがいる中で、2点目で踏ん張りきれずにミスとかが出て3点4点と立て続けにそこら辺の理由についてどういうふうに
multiple goals in a short period of time and what was the reason what was the
理由というよりもやはりその
it's not so much about the reason but
防ぎきれたくれたものもあれば、やはり依然的に相手の方が上回っているという状況の中で、もうサッカーゴールにもつながりますし、まああの時にシュートしたものがすべてゴールに入っていくというようなことが起こったというのも現実ありますし、まあそれは失点が立ち上がり多くなったということは決して下を向いて士気が下がっているという状況ではなくて、選手間の中で1回もう一回集まって士気を高めてやっていますので、
まあ
負けたことにやはり理由があることはもう間違いないんですけど、それはしっかりとこの冷静に分析してやっぱり、まあ経験したからといってもなかなかそれをすべてクリアできるかといったらそれはもう間違いない。やっぱりこういうところでシュートを打ったものが本当に相手も仕掛けたものをすべてうまくいくということもあれば、それをしてやられたということもやはりサッカーの世界の中にあるんじゃないでしょうか。それを改めて我々は経験したということ、この経験をやはり
This tournament, and of course, we'll take away lessons from this experience, and so we can develop further the women's soccer in Japan.
Coach Norio Sasaki, thank you so much. All the best, and thank you so much. The press conference with the USA will be shortly.
どうもありがとうございました。どうも皆さんお疲れ様でした。
Much. Thank you.